prepared me to stand firm and not to be ashamed of the gospel of Christ. For it is the power of God for the salvation of men.